What's up, guys? Welcome back for some more Far Cry 6. We're gonna jump over here and talk to Yelena and get this room service mission started.
If I find...
I need you to go to the Gran Hotel Caballero. It used to be a resort for wealthy turistas, but Benitez converted it into some sort of prison torture hellhole. One of our fighters, Hugo, is being held there, which means he's got an appointment with the dentist, the regime's best interrogator. If the dentist gets any information out of him, we're fucked. He's got a good heart, but Hugo will crack like a fucking coconut. You need to stop that interrogation, whatever it takes. I already sent a scout to the hotel. She'll help when you get there. And one of Gilberto's people can get you past the guards if you hide in the back of his delivery truck. But you better hurry. The truck is leaving soon from the delivery yards.
Don't be shy.
Benitez can't find out where we are, Danny.
Why do you have him on your team if he likes to talk?
You headed to the Gran Hotel Caballero.
Oh, it's right across town.
Hey, I'm driving up to the hotel. Oh, shit! You're doing this mission?
Yep.
Hell yeah. I hate dentists.
Me too. They say when you're in her chair, you either give up information or your life. Or both.
Then I'm going to have to find Hugo, quickly.
Our scouts are already in position and ready to help. You heard Yelena earlier. That was the voice we needed. Sometimes it's hard to tell if we're winning or losing, you know?
We're going to win this thing. I promise you that.
What's your business?
Delivery from command.
Yeah? Okay. Open up and let's take a look.
I don't know. It's only for your boss to open. I don't even know what's inside.
The fuck you talking about?
Hey, that's what I was told. You can open it if you want. The dentist said nobody was allowed to look inside.
Oh, it's for her. Fuck that. Go on. Head up.
Are we going?
Our dentists were always late.
Not this one.
Vinieron!
Oh. coño.
Stay down, fucker!
Oh my god.
Elena, the dentist is dead. La Morale is safe.
That's fucking great news, Danny.
Oh, and I took the hotel for you. Consider it a gift.
You what? Okay. Wow. Gracias.
I think I lost them.
Come here.
Yeah.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
They're few, we are many.
You hear that? And... Libertards? This mean chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente. Higher! I want them higher!
Hotel room key.
Hola, buena.
¿Qué?
Alright, well, I'm gonna end that video there. It's gonna be a nice, short, and sweet one. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and I will see you guys for the next one.